Stop in and see how the evening went.
It couldn't have gone better, Hogan. I was at the top of my game.
Knew you would be, sir.
Please sit down. Would you care for a cigar?
No, thank you.
Good, good. Oh, I was a delightful dinner companion last night. There was never any suggestion of any romantic intentions on my part.
Sounds like you had the situation well under control, sir.
Oh, completely. I was a master of diplomacy. Last night, as we were saying goodbye, I could sense that I'd won both her respect and her admiration.
Ah, you shouldn't have a worry in the world after your date tonight.
What date tonight?
Your date with Gertrude. After this one, she'll be putty in your hands.
She was supposed to be putty after last night. She was putty in my hands.
You want her to stay that way, don't you?
Certainly I do, but that doesn't mean...
This is the coup de grace, the knockout punch. You're fighting for your life.
She likes me.
You know how fickle Gestapo agents are. They're here today, you're gone tomorrow.
She was planning to work tonight.
I don't care what she was planning to do. Who's running this camp?
You are.
I am.
You give the orders here, right?
Yes, I do.
Nobody's going to tell you what to do.
No, they're not.
Get on that phone and make a date with Gertrude right now.
Yes, I will.